We want the sort of Jesus who lets us drive four-wheel drive jeeps and employ immigrants to clean our pool.